lot of it time.
I got eyes on the target.
I'm moving.
Rolling out.
Their game if they want to play with us.
Hey, Jess, you catch me kicking some ass out there? I look good, just saying. Go for a stroll, cover me!
In case you're wondering, I'd love to kill them Peggies over yonder. Rolling out.
Over here.
Fuckers!
sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. See you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggy.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through. Fuck.
It's deputy hunting season. Don't kill him, use a bliss bullet. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once. It's deputy hunting season. We need the deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
Not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Thank you. My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking it. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly be a Katama. Who wants to go first? Hmm? Which one? Hmm? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. Be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the...
Could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head.
Exactly.
Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten me.
Philip!
This ain't right. You can't do this now.
I'll save you, Dickie.
I'm scared.
What the hell?
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just see.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins.
That cell up.
This ain't right. You can't do this to us.
And I will pass no judgment on you. No matter how messy it gets.
I hate that we have to keep moving. I don't want to hurt him. I know. Neither do I. But these are minor sins that God will forgive.
All you have to say is...
Because we're saving him.
Yes.
That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes...
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Thank you.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins.
Could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Sin. It drives your every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father! Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes. There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready. Leave this place. Gorge yourself on wrath. Because if you don't,
holy
if you
shit,
stay here,
I've been trying to reach
I will bleed your little princess.
I heard John nabbed you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his place.
Deputy. No!
flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
The Resistance got word that Grace is at Lamb of God Church picking off cultists with her rifle. She's a good shot, but she could use some backup.
See you later.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Yo, we got Peggy's!